Hey, everybody, Carl Sorelli here for TechHive's coverage of South by Southwest. I'm here with my buddy Dave Matthews. What's up, man?
Thanks for having me here.
Hey, it's my place. I have you here. We're here at the Tech Cocktail, and there's a lot of hay around.
It is. I'm about to sneeze.
I know. I feel like an allergy is coming on.
My horse. I need a horse.
What are you? I ran into you. I always run into you in like weird places.
We're everywhere.
We're like a kinship or something. You have a new app, though. What is it?
Yeah, so we built a platform so people can build apps on this. The company is called NewAer, meaning a new way to think about airwaves. And what we do is take your phone, which is essentially a sensor platform. Your phone's always trying to connect to the Wi-Fi at your house, the Bluetooth of your car, your earpiece, and the cell tower. What we do is take that radio data and leverage it to make apps intelligent.
Love it.
So what that means is when I get in my car and turn it off, we drop a pin on a map by seeing the Bluetooth disconnect.
Right.
When you go into your house, we see you're in your home, and we route the mobile phone calls to your home number.
The other kind of abilities that it has is like it knows when I'm in the room because I'm looking for you, right?
Yeah, so people are building apps on this, and we had a hackathon last week, and these guys built this great app where you could put in things you like. You might like cops that take bribes, or...
Which is weird. You brought that up at the bar, too. I'm kind of suspicious about that one, but continue.
You could say, like, I'm a Java developer, I'm a Rails developer, whatever. So you put things you like in the app, and then when you get near someone that has a match with you, we wake up the phone, we scan the room, and we let you know. So it's not a push notification. We're actually doing multitasking in the phone with Apple iOS, so you can use a standard phone. And we're totally stoked for developers to build things on this. I think dating, home automation.
Dating, but yeah.
Well, business networking as well, like.
Hey, we met each other. We could have met each other through that app.
Exactly. Yeah. But the whole idea is to take this ambient radio data, which normally does nothing, and make it do something intelligent. So our goal with NewAer is to make your smartphone truly smart.
That's a great tagline, by the way. And I love it, though, because we were talking about the bar also, like the idea of those little Japanese products. What were they called?
Yeah, it was the Love Getty.
The Love Getty, where like you know, you'd be next to somebody who has the same profile matches you, and you're like, hey, my little thing buzzes. That person must like me in a way.
You're so weird because no one except me knows about this product, and this is my space. This is my business.
So. Well, we have a similar space. So the name of the product again is, or the name of the software is NewAer.
Yeah, the technology is called NewAer. We have a proximity platform, and you can download Tooth Tag from the Android marketplace, or you can go to proximityplatform.com, and you can check out the SDK. I want to see what you guys will build on the app, though.
Yeah, make stuff, because I mean, it's right for the picking of like making weird stuff.
Right. We give you a million free API calls, and after that, then we'll talk.
Then we'll talk some business. All right, Dave, thanks for showing us that. Well, not really showing us, but sort of virtually showing us. I want it, so you're going to give it to me after we're done here.
Awesome.
And for more coverage of South by Southwest 2013, you should check out techhive.com. This is awkward now.